ladies and gentlemen, welcome to an episode of the Non-Cooperators. We're playing a we're on Flash Sunday playing a Flash game. I forgot what it was. Either it was last week or a couple weeks ago. I'm not too sure. I can't remember. We're playing the Shark Attack. It was in Miami. Now we're in New York. In case you haven't read the title down there, so manufactured by Muscle. Oh, Jesus Christ, wow. That is not a shark noise. That is a fucking T-Rex. Sharks don't make noises. It's something I'm aware of. Well, instead I don't have the vocal cords to make noises, alright, so I got my sunglasses. Oh, I got a hat. Nah, I'm just a whale. No, that's a fucking shark. Nah! My hat? My Yankee hat? How many Yankee fans do we have here? Not that I'm judging on anything. Oh my god, it's a conversation. But it isn't even possible. Hey, Staten Island Ferry. No one gives a shit about it. Fuck. I'm gonna get that. Damn it! No. I don't know what the hell that is. Ellis Island. No, that was. Oh, wait, never mind. I was gonna say Ellis Island. It's not. That's where the Statue of Liberty is. That's Liberty Island. Come on! Bring it down! I have to start the timer, of course, like always, because I'm just that terrible. Lighthouse! Coney Island! Oh, Godzilla, fuck you! Right? Damn it! Kong Bitehead! Ah, I took down Kong! Now I'm trying to get a fucking ball, come on! Getting enough speed for that. The Donald! Oh, Donald Trump's playing! Bring it shit down! Bring it down, motherfucker! Ah! I don't give a shit, fuck you! Woo! So satisfying to bring down Donald Trump's plane. Hey, there we go, go fast. Brooklyn Bridge. Okay. I've never seen this in New York at all. 1,000 cows. I'm not a ferry, like. Who the hell are we? Fastball. No fastball. Damn it. Do we even have octopuses in New York? I don't know. Oh, Hindenburg. I missed that Hindenburg. God damn it. I am doing terrible this game. And fastball! Oh, the sink of Marshmallow Man! Spider-Man! Take down Spider-Man! Oh! Shark Man breaks down Spider-Man. How unfortunate. Damn it! By the way, which one is your favorite Spider-Man? Tom McGuire, Andrew Garfield, or, break it down! I don't know idea how loud this is, so I apologize if I decide if I'm screaming. It's very loud in my ear. Can't get the fastball! Down a meteor, asteroid destroyed Earth. Why is there even an asteroid flying that close to the fucking wherever the hell that is? Alright, so we're going to Mars, apparently. Well then. Let's see what else we can do. We did Miami. Let's do six. Let's do Sydney. Oh shit. Nope. I'm trying to see what I can do. We'll be right back. And we're back. We're gonna do Sydney now because apparently I don't know if there's a moon or not. Hang on. There we go. Apparently, I don't know if it's true or not. Holy shit!
Sharks are stunning, sleek, lightning-fast swimmers, and will attack and eat virtually anything.
Yeah. Seriously, I should have been playing this during like Shark Week or something like that. Just so, you know, so it's very fitting. Alright, so I got my sunglasses, I'm gonna wear this hat, and I'm going to take that down. I know I didn't do Sydney, how did I tell? I think that's probably an achievement to like. I did Miami. Did I do Miami? Shark fortune. Come on, Willy! You're free the Willy. Really not too much to do in this game, honestly. Just eat. Take down as much of shit as you can. Is that one of those water jetpack thing? I don't know. Like shark. All right, so apparently That Sydney was the one with the nuke. Hang on, let me just double check something. Oh, wait, that's not it. So apparently Sydney was the one with the nuke. And New York is the one with the asteroid or meteorite. So how do you top off Sydney with an asteroid? How do you top off New York? You can't. I mean, that's in New York, you asteroid it out, and then you blow everything up, and the Earth is dead, and now you're just floating into Mars. I don't think they created a game for that just yet, at least I don't think so. I mean, there's no water on Mars, not that I'm aware of. Alright, and then the end of the game right here, we're doing with just New York and Sydney. So, next time on the Non-Cooperators, we're going to be playing something else. Don't know what we're going to be playing for Flash Sunday, but we'll find out next time. Ready to come from Cotton Eye Joe.